Do you know what today is? It's my Locaversary. So today I'm here to let you know that today is my lock anniversary. It has been 2 years since I've been locked. And I've loved every moment of it. I did have a few moments where I did not like my hair, but it don't really count because it was like, no. So, yeah, it's been 2 years. I feel like it's came a long way. I'm going to insert some pictures of my hair when I first started. Job. I started off with like an inch of hair maybe, and now it's this long. I've colored my hair twice, both professionally. I started as blonde, and well, the first time I colored it, it was blonde, and then the second time is now, which is red. Never had any problems out of coloring my hair. I don't know what color I'm gonna do next, but if anyone has any suggestions, you can let me know. What else? The products that I use Aunt Jackie's flaxseed curling gel. That's what I use to retwist my hair, and I also use a little bit of Eco Styler mixed with it. That's something new that I started doing, so I'm going to do an updated lock retwist routine coming soon. What else? I retwist my hair about every 3 to 4 weeks. I only retwist sooner than that if I have an event to go to, special occasion, anything. That's when I retwist sooner. I wash my hair at the same time I do my retwist, so every 3 to 4 weeks. I do not do wash and goes. I can't, because if I do, then my hair will probably start to freeform because it's so thick. What else can I say? Nothing bad. Thick lock. Well, one bad thing about thick locks is when you retwist and you have to sit under the dryer, it takes quite a long time to dry. That's probably the only con that I have, and that you have to be a little bit more patient with your hair when you have thick locks, because if I was to have thinner locks, they would be longer than what they are right now, but because they're so thick, it's going to take longer for me to be able to do certain styles than if I was to start a little bit slimmer. But that's okay. I can wait. I like thick locks. I love them much better than the small locks, but I love locks in general. So, yeah. nothing really bad to say. Everything has been good throughout these 2 years. If you have any questions, I would like to start doing some more videos on some lock styles. I did recently do pipe cleaner curls, which were really tight curls. I want to do a video on those. I had to do a test trial first. So the next time I decide to do the pipe cleaner curls, I am going to do it on camera. Also, I have a braid out routine, so I'm going to do that too. But if anyone has any suggestions on any styles, any products, any questions, any suggestions about anything regarding locks, natural hair, hair color, anything, let me know. You can let me know in the comments below. You can let me know on my Instagram, on my Twitter, and also be sure to check out my Etsy page. And yeah, stay tuned with the journey. I wish I would have started recording when I first started my lock journey, but I was a little shy. So we're gonna start from a couple months ago, and I'll keep going from here. So I will be back with another lock update. If I do any changes, I will let you all know. Yeah, so just stay tuned with the journey. The next video will probably be a vlog. I want to try vlogging. I know I said it before, I still haven't tried. I need somewhere like exciting to go or some legit plans so that I can vlog. And that's when that'll happen. Okay, so peace out. Stay tuned. Love ya.